Yeah.
So, hello, everyone. My name is Jakob, and I'm going to play some songs. I haven't really thought about which ones yet, but I think we'll get there. I think maybe I'll start out by trying a song from an album that comes out in a couple of months.
No one comes knocking, I am done talking. Love lies upon the road that I'm walking, tangled up in sheer uncertainty and barbed wire. Planets are spinning, countries are winning, wars that were never in the beginning. Meant to be, now I'm naked in the crossfire. Like a perfect stranger to the pouring rain, riding by my new reality, I let it wash me over like a tidal wave. A blinded board inside a cavity, out of touch and positively puzzled by the world surrounding me. I want you to take a look at the light that watches you from afar and gives you shelter. Does it help you to notice all of the things you are and make you laugh and forget? What is the point of having a guiding star if you won't listen? You will never find the pearl inside the shell that's down the wishing well. Living forever, close and together, through all kinds of clear and cloudy weather, could be the greatest thing you will ever know. I am done crying, caught myself trying to figure out why people were dying. Now I see passionate living everywhere I go. Life is full of boring technicalities. Little wonders make believe in tragedies. Decisions and a subtle irony. The amount of time we have is short, but surely also haven't sent. That's why I want you to look at the light that watches you from afar and gives you shelter. Does it help you to notice all of the things you are and make you laugh and forget? What is the point of having a guiding star if you won't listen? You will never find the pearl inside.
I've never really tried playing that song, so that's how it sounds right now. Thank you very much. I think I'll try a song called My Convictions, which is from an album that came last year. Yeah, it sounds like this. And thanks to Greg for some really good food, by the way. It's really nice. Yeah, good, really nice vegetables. Yeah. yeah. We call it Brutto. Do you know that word? sort of like all the songs I'm thinking I could play. I have a list here, so I'm not texting my dad or something. So I'm thinking a song called "Do You Have Anything Harder?" I wrote a couple of years back, and let's hear it. Yeah.
And I thought about the future, doing what had been prescribed, reading up on Christ and Buddha while exploding in the night. Courtesy of man could be something in the water. I never had a gave a damn. And I was talking to my father, saying did not work for me at all. Do you have anything harder? If you do, give me a call.
Thank you. I think maybe I'm going to go to the Okay, so I think I'll try to sing a song called called 8 Arms to Hold You. And it sounds like this. Now there will be a before and after tonight, and there will be a loss of control, possibly blinded by smoking something very wrong. And I will be down, and the day will be night, as the opposite of what we're told. I sat this before and you knew I was right all along. Once every year on your birthday, I'll be calling you up on the phone, giving a promise that you never will walk alone. And I will have 8 arms to hold you, to say I will always be there. I'm crazy in love and I want you to know that I care. I will have to decide if it is worth the while, but I think that you deserve to know. All that I ask is a future and past of my own. Now keeping the faith and just staying alive sure is more than enough for us both. Questions will rise as the first of our seeds will be sown. But once every year on your birthday, I'll be calling you up on the phone, giving a promise that you never will walk alone. And I will have 8 arms to hold you, to say I will always be there. I'm crazy in love and I want you to know that I care. I think perhaps I'll try another one. Everyone good? I'll try to play a song from that came out on a record with my old band, I Got You on Tape. And it's a song called Spinning for the Cause, which sounds like this, if I can remember. Breakfast comes at 8 and I am wide awake.
never knowing what it really means. Do you want to come along when I leave home?
I'll just keep it going. For a long time. I top it off with pills and ecstasy.
Try to write it in a ladder, whether right or wrong. Sing it in a song. I will not stop. Nothing tells my story better than the streets I walk. I don't want to know where I end up.
I think he's gonna come back in like 10 seconds or so. But maybe he's not. I'm not sure.
Friday night was filled with matching fever strokes. Season for a panic to attack. Green-eyed bandit laughed and came in from the cold. A reason left for me to sing it back. Business never easy when you're nearly dead. You give and you get nothing in return. Sit on top of you and eat a gingerbread to save you from a lot of your concern. Try to ride it in a ladder, whether right or wrong. Singing in a song, I will not stop. Nothing tells my story better than the streets I walk. I don't want to know.
Seriously, thank you. So Greg, you can come in again. So welcome to the new guys. Yeah. What is up now? The luxury of not having a set list, and also, I think. So I'm going to play a song called "Heart of Africa," which is a song I wrote maybe 5 years ago. And it was on a record that came out in 2012, which is just as good as records coming out in 2013 or 11. But nevertheless, this is a song called "Heart of Africa." Yeah.
an aeroplane. I was lying in the water while slowly drifting away, with my body light like feathers in a windy summer breeze, listening to the noises from the trees. I could swear I heard the sound of someone shouting out my name, when a lightning struck upon me through the thunder and the rain. For a moment, as my heart was filled with electricity, I found it very easy to believe that if everyone you know has given up on love for good, if the stars all look alike and you don't act the way you should, if the days all seem the same and you feel passionately bored, it will only make me love you even more. Like a song that came alive inside the heart of Africa, I sang a melody and played along on my guitar, while dreaming of tomorrow and the days already spent. The night revealed itself to be a friend. Now the only light that broke the dark was coming from your eyes. I answered to your calling and became all hypnotized. When you told me stories from the woods and pointed to the moon and said that we would go there sometime soon. Now if everyone you know has given up on love for good, if the stars all look alike and you don't act the way you should, if the days all seem the same and you feel passionately bored, it will only make me love you even more.
How much more are we playing?
As much as you want.
Okay. I think I'm going to play a song called Polyester Skin, which came out recently, and yeah. No, actually not. I'm playing something else. This is a song called Run From The Rain, which is also an old Agachin Tape song.
Thank you.
this song. So, yeah. So this one is called Polyester Skin, and it sounds like this. Between the magic of the moment and the hand that pulls it all, coming from the paper moon that hangs above our heads, the light that hits your hair is soft and gentle like the flowers on the walls of desert and evacuated old heartbreak hotels. And looking in your eyes, I'm trapped inside a giant sea of neon lights, a tunnel of creation where I am and you begin. Your heart is like a locomotive driving patiently into the night. With every single touch, I feel it beating from within. Your polyester skin. Either in a coma or a state of total bliss and harmony, I am often feeling like a tourist in my time. No matter how far I walk or wherever I run to chase my dreams, I always end up feeling deaf and dumb and left behind. And looking in your eyes, I'm trapped inside a giant sea of neon lights, a tunnel of creation where I am and you begin. Your heart is like a locomotive driving patiently into the night. With every single touch, I feel it beating from within. Yeah, looking in your eyes, I'm trapped inside a giant sea of neon lights, a tunnel of creation where I am and you begin. Your heart is like a locomotive driving patiently into the night. With every single touch, I feel it beating from within. Polyester skin. Thank you. So I'm thinking maybe just playing a last song now on the guitar maybe, and thanks a lot for listening. Yeah, it's been really nice. Oh, my manager is telling me to come to tell you to come see me at the Botanic on the 12th of March. What's that?
It's a deal. Which room in the Botanic?
It's what's it called?
Rotunda.
Oh, it's a circular round thing.
Yeah. Yeah.
Sorry?
It's lovely.
It's lovely. It definitely is. We played there a long time ago. So maybe see you there. I don't know.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. I'm gonna round off with a song I wrote a long time ago, and it sounds like this. Thank you very much. Yeah.
Speak my name.
Thank you. See you another time. Thanks. Place to play because there's nowhere to go. And so whether or not you want it, I think I'll play another song just because it would seem awkward if I didn't, maybe. So now I'm, yeah. I just keep sitting here, I guess. I think I'll just try something you haven't heard, which is a song also from this album coming in a couple of months. It's a song called Caught in a Kiss, which is a song title like so many others. And it sounds like this. Thanks for listening. Very old.
like this. Oh, oh, there's no silver lining, just the tenderness and the memory of me and you caught in a kiss. Oh, oh, there's something about you.
Going to walk through that door now. So.
I'm going to be around. 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 I'